The front kick and side kick are the two basic kicks for a white belt. These kicks develop the foundation for most other kicks that will be learned at the higher ranks. To develop efficient kicking techniques, you should pay close attention to the components of each movement. The components are the chamber position, the point at where the kick begins, correct execution, the extension of the kick, the rechamber position, the returning of the kick to the chambered position, and the return, placing the kicking foot back onto the ground. The kick's numbering system. The numbering system was developed to help understand which foot to kick with and the proper step-kick combination of the kick. In order to follow the forms and one-step sparring combinations on this tape, you must understand the numbering system. Here are the four types of kicks. The number one kick is kicking with the front leg. The number two kick is kicking with the back leg. The number three kick, moving the back leg and kicking with the front leg. And the number four kick, moving the front leg and kicking with the back leg. The front kick is used to strike the low, middle, or high section of an opponent. There are three striking areas to the front kick: the ball of the foot, the heel of the foot, and the instep of the foot.